Stan McCafferty for Split Decision MMA UK here at Cage Predators 1, and I'm here with Dermonia Cantrill, who's just got the first round TKO victory. Firstly, congratulations, and how are you feeling after that one?
I'm feeling so grateful, so proud.
And the fight, it was kind of like a first round into two there, because you accidentally caught him with a low blow. And at first you were clinched up against the cage, and it was kind of like a strength match, both getting in the knees. Do you think that the break when you landed down low kind of, you know, helped you to then come back out and get him down and get the finish, if that makes sense?
I think it did, to be fair. I think it just calmed me down just that little bit more, and just made me get focused.
And once you got it, you worked quite hard to get it down, and he was looking for a guillotine on his feet. Was he ever close to getting that on you?
To be fair, at the beginning he was. I'm not going to take anything away from him, but I think me being the more relaxed, experienced fighter just got my composure.
And once you got it down, I saw you caught him with two great shots before you got into mount. I saw his face kind of go then. As soon as you hit him with those before you got into mount, did you feel like, this is my fight now?
Yeah, I just heard my corner just like finish it, and I thought, I've got to do this now. So I just finished it.
And as your career keeps going, that's another win. Every time I see you, you're so impressive in there. And do you think, does it get easier the more you do it now?
No, honestly, that dude is the strongest person I've ever fought in there, and I really did not expect it to come out like that. I can't take anything away from him.
And have you got any other fights coming up soon, or are you just going to enjoy this victory tonight first?
Just enjoy this victory and just see as it comes, and hopefully I can go all the way.
And thanks again for your time. I know I jump out at people when they're waiting to come out. Is there anyone you want to thank or give a shout out to?
I'd love to thank Rob, Joe, Baz, Chris Leeson, and everyone else at the gym, Mo. I'd love to thank Blackburn Predators, and I'd love to thank my girlfriend for taking me to and from training. Thanks to everyone for helping me out.
And thank you again for your time, and enjoy celebrating it tonight.
Yeah.
Thank you. Cheers.